Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube vlog. I brought them back again. We're gonna do a vlog today. Today is Clash for Pit, which will be over there. Right now, we're done. We were like supposed to be making posters and so there's like a bunch of people over there, but our PE teacher like sent us out here because I guess she's like helping direct it or something. But we already finished our poster, so now we're just sitting. We're probably gonna start playing cards, so. Guys, we're at lunch, or no, brunch now.
We're gonna walk around outside?
Yep, we will go outside. Hey guys, so right now it's, it is passing period to tutorial, and we're just walking around. Nothing much is really happening. Everybody's kind of looking at me. Ooh, the lighting's better this way. But we kind of look sexy this way because the lighting's so much. Hey, this light's lit, boy. Okay, so yeah, this is our friend Jerelle. You guys seen her before. Cool. All right, hey guys, so right now it's lunch.
This is literally just got here. Is this like supposed to be a roller coaster or something?
There's like a lot going on right now and it's very windy. Right now we're gonna go back into the pit. We're gonna go watch Clash. So, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I would have been able to get that footage because, like, my arms got tired.
Y'all lost, Cuddy. I ain't gonna lie.
How did you guys feel about that?
That was very nice.
Y'all caught some ass.
For real. No. Freshmen, we gotta step it up, bro.
Next year.
I'm just kidding. Shout out to Saya for going crazy. Shout out to Wally for going crazy. We've seen you.
My Instagram is Mr. Dapalega for all her fans.
I'll put that like somewhere on the screen.
But I got a girlfriend.
Yeah, you got some. How do you feel? How do you think you did? I can't hear you. You got to speak up, sir. Yeah. All right, hey guys, it's the end of the day now. We do what we regularly do, play cards and just hang out. So yeah, they're still over there trying to, I guess that's gonna be a roller coaster for Pitchella, which is tomorrow.
Only for they're leaving at 3:30.
So that means I'm left by myself.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely, I have nobody.
Now we are going to the rest, or I don't even know where we're going. I think we're going to the wrestling gym.
Wait, can we go to my French class real quick?
Ho, shut the fuck up.
Never mind.
There's only three boxes, but...
All right, so you want to explain this project, Jane?
This is Marlenica's project. This is good. Oh, wait, where's... Oh, no, I'm... Like, is it here?
I'm kidding.
It's for geometry. You have to measure everything. The rectangular prism.
Obviously, you didn't measure because this one's bigger than this.
Because Nico was rushing. My head is in this bag. Yeah.
We're about to just literally walk around with these in our hand. Okay, so now we're actually going. Oh, she dropped the head. Great job, Jane. Great job.
No longer spear, it's a hemisphere.
Now we're just about to walk to
Tornado.
Reverse.
Can we edit that out?
Okay, now we're actually gonna walk to Pie Church.
I have a foot. I have a head.
I have a foot, and you have
the torso.
And the arms.
Oh yeah, so basically the body part.
Mickey Mouse thing. Hey. Wanna shout yourself out?
Hey! So me. No.
Oh wow.
You go follow me on Instagram. I took a boy underscore. Suck my nuts.
Wow. Oh, Tony Hawk, okay. Oh, here goes Tony Hawk. So I guess this is the skate park over here at Pitt. I don't know. I guess this is what's happening now. Oh. All right, so now it's just me and Jane. Nane left. She's about to get picked up. So it's really just gonna be me and probably the boys over there. Look at the sliding though, okay. So she got turbos. I got some ice cream things. So yeah. All right, so now we're here.
Me too.
Ben's about to get picked up. She's about to leave me. I'm about to be stuck with like everybody over here by myself. You want to stretch yourself outside?
Hey guys.
Marcelino.
Hey, do you have your cords?
No.
Oh shit. 4-5 AM.
Guys, don't follow him because he's gonna unfollow you after like the second week of following me. He unfollowed me, so I unfollowed him. So.
He follows me.
I remember you were like, follow me. I followed you that same day. And then you were like, oh, the next day, why you gonna follow me, bro? Because you didn't follow me back. That's that shit, bro. I told you.
We're exposing you right now. We're
415, Yaya now.
I follow Neva, I follow Jada, I follow.
Oh, you don't follow me.
You don't follow me either. No, you don't. No, you don't. You don't follow me.
That's crazy, bro.
So, yeah, so basically.
You follow me, though.
I follow
him. Don't follow him.
415, huh?
So don't follow him because he will unfollow you after like a day or maybe a week if you're lucky.
You're not even from the city, Saya.
You didn't notice?
Oh, wow. Bro, don't make me edit you again. Here you go, Saya. Like that one.
Whoa, oh my god,
no. Gay. Hopefully I live
good. Because everybody's saying, I want to see what
I come to Seattle 1R. Which is this
nice,
one.
Get
this
it.
One.
Oh, no, 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 you know.
You only have one contact. Guys, I have to stay here till I'm not leaving school until 7:30.
So look,
other side.
At Tall Boy underscore.
All right, I'll put it like right here.
Saya want to shout out too.
Oh, he already got a shout out. We told everybody don't follow him because he's gonna unfollow you right after.
That's hella good.
You guys seen him last vlog? Yeah, Sammy. The guy that said he's too famous.
Instagram though. S.
Just say it. I'm gonna put the at like right here.
It's just my name. So we all see.
Oh, mine's right here. I'll give
you like, I already gave you your shout out.
Hey, it's gonna be like in the like right here, like, right there.
No, it's
something like that. Like right here, like right there.
Mine is right here.
Hey guys, you have anything to say to the vlog, Sammy?
Not really.
Because I remember last time you said you're too famous for us.
Shout out my crush. You know who you are. I'm gonna shoot my shot, maybe, probably never, but it's all right.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
Back at it like a crack addict, bro. If you're not growling, you're wilding, bro. Get your money up, not your funny up.
Hi, guys. Now I'm on the way home. I just got done with cheer practice. 7:42, and this was my day today. And I hope you guys like the vlog. Go say hi, Mom. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.